After a pair of impressive road wins, South Dakota State is 3-2 and looking to end non-conference play with a bang. Tonight begins 3 games in 3 days for the Yellow and Blue against its Dakota rivals, beginning with the team SDSU shared the Summit League regular season title with a year ago, North Dakota State. It's the Jacks and the Bison in game 1 of 3 at the CU Mortgage Direct Dakota Showcase inside the Sanford Pentagon in Sioux Falls. A head fake of a three, off to Arians, baseline right, Dentlinger. He'll turn and face, now back down Cruiser, 3 left-hand dribbles across the lane, left-hander off the glass is good. We are playing on Heritage Court with the old school keys, and this game feels like it was played 50 years ago. Apple in the lane off a nice feed by Shireman. The left-hand layup is good, and then a silly late foul by Tyler Witts after the bucket by Apple, and he will go to the free throw line. Gives it right back to Shireman, right corner. Easley right wing just checked in, off to Shireman right wing for a long three, and he got it. Baseline right, Apple working on Cruiser. He'll back him down in the lane, lean around him, fading away with the left-hander off glass. Great touch by Luke Apple. Off to Arians right side, the Dentlinger screen to the right angle. Up top, Friedel catch and release, three, swish. Griesel will back down Arians to the right block, tried to lean through him, puts one up off glass. Nice touch by Sam Griesel. 5:47 in the first, Jacks 21, Bison 13. The pass inside to Harden Hayes, and Friedel took it away. Down the right side of the floor, top of the key, in the lane, jump pass Shireman, off to Easley left corner, he'll go baseline. Bounce pass, right block, Dentlinger, who shifted to his left hand to avoid the defender, and flips it off the glass for two. Shireman using Dentlinger for a screen, jump pass, wing left, Arians, on the curl, out top, Shireman for three, good. And Baylor Shireman, another rebound for South Dakota State, his ninth. Shireman, baseline right, spins against Harden Hayes. In the lane on the right block, works through and puts it up off the glass. What a physical finish. You count that basket and send Shireman to the stripe. Dribbles around a screen, guarded by Friedel. Wing left, Harden Hayes, three over Mims. Good, Harden Hayes with the hot hand. He has 11. Arians dribbles it up, bounce pass, high left to Dentlinger. Hand to Friedel, inside the circle. 17-footer from straight on, good. Friedel with 7. 17-30 left, Jacks 39, Bison 30. Arians baseline drive, left-hander around and in, and he was fouled. Right wing Griesel, up top Cruiser, three over the closeout of Apple is good. One dribble between his legs, trying to drive Notek. Bounce pass left corner, Winget a head fake. He'll dribble across the lane, spin lane left to the rim off glass. Winget finishes for two. Bounce pass Cruiser high right. He'll dribble against Apple, center of the lane. Goes up for a dunk, around and in, count it and a foul. 5 to shoot, easily all over him. Jack's really good defense on this possession. Griesel, 2 to shoot, step back, 3 over. Arians is good. Sam Griesel hit it, but that was still tenacious Jackrabbit defense. Arians, the inbound to Dentlinger. Left of the circle, Friedel for three, and he got it as he hit the floor. Instead of the top of the key, lane left, out to Shireman, contested three. Good! Baylor Shireman. A double-double for the third consecutive game for the sophomore from Aurora, Nebraska. 3:35 left. Do the Bison have one more surge in them? Cruiser, trailer, straight on three is good, and NDSU is within three. Bounce pass, Winget, extra pass, high left, Arians for three. Strong offensive rebound to the free throw line, Friedel, off to Mims. Up top, Arians, one dribble. Kicks to Winget, step back three, left corner. Good for David Winget. Into the front court, right wing Griesel, 15 seconds left, Bison down three. Griesel all the way to the rack, left-hand layup off the window, good for two. It's a one-point game, 12 3/10 seconds left. Shireman inbounds to Arians on the left angle. He is double-teamed, and the Bison commit a foul. Arians a dribble, his free throw is up. He does make that one, he has 16. Two-point Jackrabbit lead, 9 1/10 seconds left. The inbound to Edie. Down the right sideline, 6 seconds left. Pass to Griesel, 4 seconds left. Griesel driving, kick up top, through the hands of Hayes. Ball loose on the floor. Friedel dives on it, and hang on now. 1/10 second. Shireman throws it the other way, and that'll do it. South Dakota State holds off a furious late rally by North Dakota State to win their third in a row. The final in Sioux Falls, SDSU 77, North Dakota State 75.